It was a Wakcha warrior. But unfortunately, there was no trace of the shaman. It's possible that the main group had gone on ahead. He had to be careful. They were very dangerous.
Condorna Wapalta. Oh, Covita. Macho Cuco.
From the looks of it, the Wakcha warrior had taken the windmill and chained up the boat to prevent anyone from following them. Teku had to get the key.
Oh, Covita. Coca condorna wapalta. Isa tacha. Macho Cuco, what a copina. Oh, Covita.
To cross over to the other side, the old lady asked Teku for 2 coins in exchange for the trip.
Thank you.
On the stone column blocking the road, there was a banner with symbols painted on the canvas. The only one that could be seen above the rock showed a leaf. Perhaps it was a clue.
Thank you. yata.
Ningo alpaca, Chocoma. ¿Y que tú? Chupota. Ay, yo me te quitica. Mambalacón, chupita caca. Chidipe.
He was a collector of strange objects. Teku could ask him about some of the things he was looking for.
Machalaku, chalaku, makechukutupu, epeko. Ike, ochonaka, chalapuna, chulupuki.
In exchange for the coin, the collector asked for a solitary red leaf, almost impossible to find.
Ike, ochonaka. Chalapuna, chulupuki. Ay, chume tequitica. Machalaku, chalaku, make chukutupu, epeko.
It seemed like the collector needed some help getting the box open again.
Ningo alpaca chocoma. ¿Y que tú? Chupota. Thank you.
Thank you.